In this video, I'll give you a quick overview of how to create a trend screen in the Zenon Engineering Studio. First, we need to create a new screen, which we'll call Trend and link to the mainframe. We then select Extended Trend as screen type and also pick one of the predefined templates, featuring the most important elements for this type of screen. As you can see, the newly created trend screen is opened in the editor window. Next, we need to create a function to load this screen in the Zenon service engine. Click the Create Standard Function button in the toolbar in the screen's detail view. Confirm the screen by clicking OK. In the next dialog, make sure that Archive Data as Data Origin is selected and click Add. Here, we select the variables from our test archive, click the Add button and then OK. Under the Time tab, select Relative Time Period and 1 day as time filter. Now all you have to do is rename the function and link it to a button in the menu bar, so that we can open the trend screen in the service engine. More information on this topic can be found in the Zenon Help under Manual Extended Trend. Thanks for watching!